get no rest. No, no, I've been down so long that my mind can't get no rest. No, no, this ain't easy, darling, 'cause the devil's on my trail. I've been running.
Everybody, Joseph, Green Mountain Gold Trap, and today, Wayne of Railroad Toy and Hobby up there, and I are out with a group of folks from the Long Island area and Massachusetts, and this is their very first time, and the reason why we're here is because it's a little birthday gift to the father of the group. It's his 60th birthday today, and he absolutely just loves watching Gold Rush on TV. So the family, as a birthday gift to him, surprised him and hired Wayne and I to bring them out and show them the fundamentals of gold prospecting. So that's why we're here. Back to you in a bit. All right, so here we are with this end of the group. Say hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
What's the family name?
McCaffrey.
The McCaffrey family, all the way from Long Island.
Yep. Wow, that's a nice chunk. Very nice. Of course, this camera doesn't like to focus, so I'll have to take a look at it with the cell phone. That's a nice little piece.
Right there.
How about that? And all the gold we get today is going to go home with them. All right, so we're all going to be moving up here. I got a decent setup right there. And somebody's already come in here and done most of the work for us. Right down in there. Wayne got a pan out of here and panned it back, and there was a nice piece in there, a little tiny picker. So we're gonna hit this, see what happens.
Thank you.
But yeah, but you guys are newbies.
I'm in the idiot group.
Newbies are one thing, idiots are another, and we run into them all the time.
Digging into the embankment, destroying stuff, and giving everybody a bad name.
I made a point of standing in front of the camera, so you all can see that too. The process where you're washing all the material out and then the wave, I didn't bring it right down the corner.
Colors, baby.
What does that even mean?
Because I'm 60, 61 colors. 61.
I bet you you're close to that.
Yeah, pretty close.
I counted 30 some odd in there earlier. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26.
Again.
46 years old, guys. Good for you.
So did y'all have a good time?
Oh, it was awesome. Yeah, it was a great time. Fantastic.
And we learned a lot, too.
Yeah, good.
Learned a lot.
Well, we enjoy sharing and teaching.
Thank you so much.
Oh, your knowledge. Yeah. Well, that's newbies.
Yeah. A little bit more educated.
Yes. All right, everybody. So that's a wrap. Green Mountain Gold Trap out. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. You know the routine. Take care, everybody.
Woo-hoo. There you go. So now we're going to put this into a vial for you.